I grew up playing sports. My dad was my coach. My mom loves card games and board games, so it's kind of in my blood to be competitive. When you're a lawyer, knowing the law is important. Taking that knowledge and the evidence and thinking strategically to put the case together, that's the level that we have to work at. My name's Troy Lehman. I'm a partner at Oatley Vigmond, personal injury lawyers. I love going to court. So when I started out doing defense work, but ultimately I decided to switch sides and act for people with injuries. What I really enjoy about that and what's kept me there is helping people. That's the part of the job that I think I've learned to love the most. You know, going to court, there's always a winner and a loser. So litigation was attractive to me for those reasons. When you're thinking about what you want in a personal injury lawyer, I think that there's three things that are very, very important. The first one is resources. The second one is success at trial. And the third one is compassion. A case I'm particularly proud of is one that went to trial just before the pandemic. It involved a child who was seriously injured, which puts a lot of pressure on you because it's someone right starting out in their life. And at the end of the trial, the jury awarded $7 million against the bus company. If something happened to my family, you know, I'd want someone who cared at every stage of the way. We spend hundreds of hours preparing for every trial. We come armed with statements of law for issues that may or may not arise. And that's a big difference between Oatley Vigmond and other firms.